Check this out. In this muddy water today, I caught a papil on my fourth cast using my Okuma gear. My reel is a limited edition GT reel. And like I said, it's dirty out here.